Yeah. Blessing my people. You don't know, say my views TV. I saw with the blessed ones. Right about now, people. This one, bless up the whole and the new blessed ones. Them that subscribe. Welcome to the family. You don't know the thing up. Big up one of them self. And big up the whole and the blessed ones. Them that already subscribe. Part of the family. And make this thing happen. You don't know the thing up. Big up your damn self. And big up the whole and the blessed ones. Them that link keep on Instagram. You don't know the thing up. Big up your damn self. Yeah, anyway. Right about now, people. You know, say, the blessed ones. Them been requesting Jordan Lifestyle. So, Jordan, big up your damn self, you know. Excuse me. Jordan, big up your damn self. I'm like, hey, Jordan, you and Morrison got one to come in it. Big up your damn self, you know, Jordan. We look out, you know. We check up, Jordan. We look. Jordan and Morrison have a new one to come soon, you know, people. So, don't forget. Look out for that one, you know. Because we're going to do that when that come. Unless you two block it and try stop it. You don't know how the thing go. But anyway, people, right about now, it's Jordan Lifestyle. Link up, Jordan. Big up yourself, you know, Jordan, for helping us reach 2,000 subscribers, you know, Jordan. We big you up already for the 1,000, innit? Yeah, Jordan, you don't get your big up already. You don't get your big up already. But we have to big you up as usual. Jordan, big up your damn self. And let me check out this and see what go on. Yeah, man, there we go.
Just there in the studio, innit?
Yeah, man. But what are you dropping?
Something hard for us, man. Doing this for you, bro, for us, innit, man?
Yeah, man. I've been doing this for you, bro, before you know it, innit?
That's it. How long you got left, bro?
7 years left, bro.
7 years? What you say? I'll be home before you know it. Them man, you're loyal to the game, you see? Them man, them loyal to the game. Them, how long you got left? Oh, I'll be home before you know it. Me, I say, oh, you're out next week. How long? 7 years? Oh, yeah, don't, yeah. Them man, them loyal to them thing. Yeah, man, them man, them loyal to them thing. Yeah, man, you know real, you know real when you see them in a brother. Yeah, all this acting and shit people don't need to do. Real people no need for do all the acting. From you hear them, you know. From you see them, you could tell. Yeah, man.
Studio on it.
Yeah, man. What are you dropping?
Something hard for us, man. Doing this for you, bro. For us, innit, man?
Yeah, man. I've been doing this, bro. Before you know it,
innit? How long you got left, bro?
7 years left, bro. Can't be 4.5, bro.
That's it, man. It's minor to us, man. You know that, bro. You know, I love you, man. You're gonna make this music for us, bro. I promise you, man. You're gonna do it, bro. You know that, brother, man. Hold it down in there, bro, yeah?
Desperate lifestyle, crazy feeling. 3 months ago, I was in a cell freezing. 3 years, 8 months, I've just been in. Out now, loving like it's like I'm dreaming. AP with a bird, big bed, I'm sleeping. Looking at her making dinner, never thought I'd see this. She waited all the way, she's the realest. To get that respect, a lot of shit she had to deal with. Hundreds of miles, so I could get weeding. Big Mike's in a car, real shit. Had to run the corner while I built.
Yo. We just want to say. Big up all the real ladies them out there, you know. Big up all the real girl them, because enough girl out there loose, you know. So we have to big up the real girl them, you know. Yeah, man. Enough things she have to deal with. You hear what the man say? Enough things she had to deal with, you know. Let me pull up that one here, man. Yeah, man. There we go. All on the people as well. All on there. Yep, let's get back into this.
How long you got left, bro?
7 years left, bro. Can't be 4.5, bro. Why not?
That's it, man. It's minor to us, man. You know that, bro. You know I love you, man. You're gonna make this music for us, bro. I promise you, man. You're gonna do it, bro. You know that, brother, man. Hold it down in there, bro, yeah?
Different lifestyle, crazy feeling. 3 months ago, I was in a cell freezing. 3 years, 8 months, I've just been in. Out now, loving like it's like I'm dreaming. AP with a bird, big bed, I'm sleeping. Looking at her making dinner, never thought I'd see this. She waited all the way, she's the realest. To get that respect, a lot of shit she had to deal with. Hundreds of miles, so I could get weeding. Big Mike's in a car, real shit. Had around the corner while I built kids. Remy said you're hard but broke, start vibes in. Told him I can't rap about nice shit. Every time I'm writing it's violent. The flashbacks are firing. Slapgrass got back in a cell silent. Screws running in from my phone and I'm fighting. Coming out of jail doing shootings on
Jesus Christ. Man say yo, screws running in for his phone and he's fighting. Yo, let me just say, how much white boys that you see pan internet a film things that, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Them type of things there inside of the prison. Huh? Unless it's for a valid reason. You see, remember, you know, White boys have phone and them thing in a prison long time before them young. Well, damn it, these are young offenders prison, ain't it? A young people prison. So we can't even adjust. See, it's to a totally difference. When the youth them gonna have prison like what my man Ian, like what Jordan went in, and I go on like how them go on there. Okay, we say, all right, okay. It's two totally different place. Yeah? And me just like how them man here do them thing, brother. I like how them man here do them thing. Them not fear, them not frightened, them not care. No matter where them be. Yeah? Okay. The young youth them now we say, oh, F the police, yeah? But yeah, them just start the police could broke them up. Eh, man, yeah? Fight it out. You see what I say to you? Totally different. Yeah? We hate them the most, but we not fight them the most. Them people ya fight them the most more than we. And we go on like we hate them the most. But are we them a beat we the most. But hey. Anyway, Jordan, big up your damn self, brother. Nobody with a confusion there just now. But big up your damn self, Jordan. What me say is, I like how you do your thing, brother, and represent and keep it real, and you don't have the fake thing. Simple, yeah.
About nice shit, every time I'm writing, it's violent. The flashbacks are firing. Slapgrass got banged in a cell, silent. Screws running in from my phone, and I'm fighting. Coming out of jail, doing shootings on license. Robbed off my town, can't get consignment. I ain't got a rap about riding. The whole city knows the missions that I did. I done drill before drills, I ain't lying. I got busy in a bando, then I went jail, got busy on a tanko. Turned 2 quid to a 60 bag stack, bro. Ticked to my 90, tried pooping me for that coke. So I sent him round there, banging at his mom's home. Street life, jail life, bro, you know how that goes. Done 4 years and I still had my grapho. So I could look after my bird and get my man, though. 10 jail deep on a mission like Rambo. Always had it nice anywhere that I land, no. Every visit that I had, I grab back and grab phone. Sending kids to do a man's job. I get hands off, go and ask them rats that I land on, banged on, stabbed and stamped on.
Man, yo, hold on. And a picture you them always have of him in the pad the internet, you know. And watch ya. Look in him eyes. Brother, hey. You could tell he sees some things at this age, brother. Teenager given asthma for assault in peace, yes. See me say, don't assault police and that, looking at him face, you know, see no fear, him ready for this. When me say him ready for it, in him eye, me could see like, him see a lot already at this age, like he been through, so, like hurt, pain, he been through his pain, and that pain for say him scared, pain for say, you know, him a go, him could be how him be today, yeah, that's what me, like when me say be how it be today, him could be, just headshot, yeah? Like, as he grow and he stick to that same mentality, it's gonna be dangerous, yeah? For whatsoever reason, whatsoever you go through. But me could be wrong, like me say. But to me, looking at this picture, me could see like, remember me know what them call it, what them call them, psychologists, psychic. Me not a psychic, so I don't worry about that. But me, when me say, when me looking at him eye, when me see, brother, me, like, me see pain, yeah. Me see pain. And not the kind of pain. Not, if you look in a kid of belly eye have the crying pain. Like, when you look at, get a still picture of him and look at him, he look like he cry, like he fed up with life. Not this way. This I'm going to say pain, but this is a different type of pain. Real pain, me see ya. Anyway, some people wouldn't understand again. Probably me wrong, like me say, life probably happy, probably never seen nothing at this age. Probably me wrong, me not a psychic, like me say. But yeah, big up yourself, brother.
Man's job, I get hands off. Go and ask them rats that I land on, banged on, stabbed and stabbed on. Fuck life, I never had one. Back out of jail on a mad one. Cash strong, straps long. Bikes and black johns. Fuck life, I never had one. Back out of jail on a mad one. 24-7 on these mad curves, robberies and adverbs. Rob guys, bag work, bro, I'm fucking hungry like them kids on the adverts. Blowing through the red lights, trying to lose the blue ones. 100 miles an hour with their tunes on. 6.5 years, the judge give me too long. Lived in 15 prisons, man, I'm too strong. I roll with hyenas, everyday struggle, B.I.G. in the speakers. I'm known for dragging dealers out of Beamers. I'm known for slapping birds and steamers, running in homes with beaters. Get my shotty out of ones, spilling at tweezers. Buy bare things even though I don't need them. My only problem is, where the fuck can I keep them? Since a young age, been striped like Adidas. If money doesn't grow on trees, tell me what the haze is. Where the bait is, please know our faces. car chases, them council estate kids. They put my face on the front page of the papers. And I was broke, man, I had to make changes. Had to stack raises, fast rims get plated. Tracksuits and trainers to the boot ons and blazers. Fuck jealousy in too many cages. I ain't sending kids to do a man's job. I get hands off, go and ask them rats that I land on. Banged on, stabbed and stamped on. Fuck life, I never had one. Back out of jail on a mad one. Cash strong, stretch long. Mics and black johns. Fuck life, I never had one. Back out of jail on a mad one. Mad one.
Okay, so he come out, and not long after the video was filmed, Jordan was recalled to prison for a crime he did not commit. See there?
Feel like Steve Abram, making a murderer. I couldn't kill daily. Fuck the system, fuck the system. Scream that since a baby. What a gimme help, please. Bury me on my 12 gauge. I'll blast on a hell gate. Strapped up in LA, flamer. Blowing down a 30 road, well over 80. Pocket full of...
Well, Jordan out now. Jordan out now. So we're not worried about them. Jordan out now. Them couldn't hold you down, brother. You out now, brother, and you do your thing. Stay focused, brother. You don't know how them be. Them could come and grab you out anytime for nothing. So stay focused, stay clean, stay on top of things, and you don't know the thing up. Enjoy your time with your family. Enjoy your time with your wife. Enjoy your time with your mom. Enjoy your time with your friends. Yeah, and just keep doing your thing. Keep winning. Me, I look out for the other one, you know, brother. Yeah, man, can't wait for this lockdown over, you know, brother. Big up your damn self anyway, Jordan. You don't know the thing, go. I might use TV, I saw with the blessed ones. Yeah, man, you don't know the thing, go.